Ladies and gentlemen, a few days ago, we decided to play a game called Pato Box, a weird, noir, man-duck boxing game, and even though it was hard, I kind of thought it was fun. So I decided to come back, give it another go, and boy, I really shouldn't have. Quick recap for those of you who missed the first video. We're a man duck. We ran around, we punched some furniture, we found a lady with a mechanical leg and some robot friends. We died trying to fight her many, many, many times. But eventually we beat her, and then we moved on to try to beat somebody else. Alright, I have no idea who we should be taking on next. Alright, let's do the food factory. Why not? Oh my god, they're trying to pour something on us. I do not like the look of this guy. Going to make dinner. And duck is on the menu. Alright, so we got a lot of hot oil, I'm guessing? I don't really know. How did you end up here, duck? I feel like I should give this guy a French accent. Tasty, tasty duck. I'll gloat over your defeat, yes? Easy Cantra does not question. Maybe he should be Italian? I'm really not sure. Italian might have been a better choice. Alright, so we get it, you know, he wants to give us a slow, painful death, serve us up in a pot. It's a little weird, because we're not a duck, we are a man duck. Wear a dust mask in the food factory. Yep, sounds safe. We're delving into the factory. Oh, the chickens. Oh, to be a chicken. This looks a little dangerous. There we go. Really don't know which way we're supposed to be going here. Probably all the same. Oh, I never said I was talented at this sort of thing. To be fair, I'm a boxer, not a whatever this thing is. This doesn't seem like it's doable. Woo! Oh, I love this game. It's going great. Woo-hoo-hoo. We are, I don't know, part of the way through? Really hope we're getting close. Oh my goodness. I think we actually made it through. Alright, PZ Country, or whatever your name is. Time to do this. Actually, scratch that. We took a break. Except when we loaded the game up on day two, it spawned me in Pato Box's room for some reason, which is why I looked so confused. Alright, here we are. We've defeated, what's her name, the robot lady. Oh, look at these majestic pictures. There's me in training. Oh, here I am relaxing after a hard-fought victory. I don't know if this is my family or if it's, me as a small child? Oh, there we are, the sweet taste of victory. I'm not sure why there's random little chicks in my room. I'm assuming this is a duck chick. If it's a chicken, that would be very strange. I also sleep with boxing gloves on my bed. And I have an enormous room. I mean, this is like, I'm not sure what city we live in, but this is probably expensive. Hey. Look at that handsome duck right there. Oh, I do look good. All right, last time we were working on Pizza Country, so let's head back there, and we're not gonna let this fool add us to the soup. Ooh. Taking some hits. There we go. All right. Let's get to the soup. Ooh, jeez. Oh man. All right, we need to do a little bit better avoiding his blows. All right, dodge, hit. There we go. That was a lot easier. We're getting it. We got it. Oh jeez. Oh man. Oh my goodness. We're taking a beating. All right, he's tasting the soup. Go after him. What are we supposed to do when he throws the soup at us? I really don't know what to do when he throws the soup at us. I'm just like totally clueless here. Yes! Alright, so we gotta not put the nasty stuff in the soup. That way he goes and tastes it. Put the good stuff. Ah, okay, we've screwed up. We had a sock. Alright, we got this. We can do this. We figured it out now. We've got a method. Okay, come on. Oh, come on! Oh my gosh. Oh my god, what the? He like takes me out in 2 seconds. Oh my gosh, like what? What? Yes, is this the round? Come on, come on. You gotta beat him. No. No. Come on, yes! Yes! Finally! Oh, finally! Took us like 40 minutes. Oh my god, I thought that was never gonna happen. Oh, that was terrible. But we did it. We got another emblem. And now I guess we just keep going, I guess. Oh my gosh, I thought we were never gonna beat Pizzi Country. Pizzi Contra, whatever his name is. All right, well, let's try the casino, I guess, right? All right, how do we get to Kilpatrick? Gotta take this fool out. Hey, there's Faith again. Championship fight was not a fair one. Pato Box wanted to start playing with the machines. Yeah, I think Pato Box might have a bit of a gambling problem. He thinks I'm doing cosplay? Bruh, this is all natural. Can play Oh, I have to punch to stop, apparently. I'm very confused about what this is going on. Yeah, that did not go well. I am not the world's best gambler. What does this guy want? 100 chips and I'll let you pass. Man, is there any way I can just find 100 chips? Oh yes, let's go to the bathroom. What the? Did we just get chips by punching the toilet? There are more chips out here. Oh, there are more chips. There are chips indeed. 95. Ah. Chips. There we go. See? Didn't even have to play any of these games. That's being smart. Using the old duck noodle. What do we get down here? What's that? You don't acknowledge Mr. Kilpatrick's championship. Well, you can settle it right here, right now. But you need to gather 300 chips to fight him. Great. How am I gonna get 300 chips? I don't think we're gonna be able to find 300. Newspaper have anything interesting to say? Probably not. Rise of superhumans. Deathlock studies on the human genome have brought them to the brink of creating enhanced genes, company claims. Well, yeah, there's a man-duck running around. Nobody thinks that they've already figured this stuff out? Apparently I can get chips from destroying swans. Alright, we did it. Let's go take on Kilpatrick. Let's get ready to rumble! Here's Kilpatrick. Let's show this punk who's boss. Whoa! He headbutts us. Whoa! What are we supposed to do about that? Oh. Oh-ho. Oh man, the headbutt. That is dangerous, dude. Not sure what we have to do about those yet. Oh gosh! Oh no! Oh man, we gotta learn his moves. This did not go well. Oh, no! Ooh, watch out! Oh no! Alright, get out of the way for the headbutt. Blast his bottom. Blast him. Ooh, yeah, gotta watch out for that. Ooh! Oh, jeez! Oh, come on! Come on! I blocked that one! I do not like this guy. Oh, tried to block it. I got 2 out of 3. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what is this? What do we do once he gets to this point, man? He's just so fast. Okay, block, block, block. Yes, yes. All right, we're getting better. Just can't. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on, come on. Come on, we got this. Gotta block when he tries to do this crazy stuff. Nope, nope. No, no, get out of the... Oh, no. Oh, man. We were actually doing pretty well that time. Oh, my gosh. No. Ah, that third round. It's like we don't have any chance. We don't know what he does. This is brutal. Dude, come on. Give me a break. Oh, come on. No. 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 Come on. Give me a break. No. This is going to take me hours to beat this stupid guy. Okay, this is the best we've done in like a long time. Dude, no, come on. Dude, no. Ah, come on. Oh my gosh, I have no idea how we're surviving right now. Give me something. No, come on, man. Tell you what, I don't think I'm ever gonna play a boxing game again. I don't know why I thought this was fun the first time. This is just pain. This is pain and misery. You think I'm joking, because it's YouTube. No, I'm not joking. This is just awful. I have no interest in doing this again. I'm not even sure why I'm doing it right now. Really, me being stubborn more than anything else. Either that or stupid. Stubbornness or stupidity. Really the only two answers to why I'm still playing this. But you know what? Stubbornness and stupidity will only go so far. At some point, I'm just gonna give up. And that point is in about 10 minutes. I hate this thing! This game sucks! This game could bite it! I need a button to punch this guy in the crotch. Come. What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? No, no, we're done. This is crap. This game sucks. I've had enough. I am done.